Did you know that we've lost almost all knowledge about the ancient world? The Library of Alexandria, founded in Egypt over 2,200 years ago, was the world's grandest repository of knowledge. Its mission was to collect every book in existence. It's said to have held up to 700,000 scrolls. It represented the pinnacle of ancient wisdom. Its vast collection was tragically destroyed by fire around 2,070 years ago. So,